well in game three. Let's see how it does tonight. A turnover right there by Denver. Look at the speed of Edwards inside.
The very definition of playing downhill. A turnover at one end,
putting pressure on Gordon. Here we're talking about playing downhill. Here's Edwards through two blue jerseys.
It's out to Conley. Defensive screws it in. Look at him fly inside. He got it to go. Third foul, and it goes on Mike Conley, and that is a problem.
What the athleticism.
Brown right there. Brown's defense has been impressive. Look at Edwards trickle into the paint.
Yeah, it's been impressive, but when you've got Anthony Edwards again.
Now, Jamal, we don't see that very often, but again, he is trying to make a statement out here.
Three is good. It's Conley on the wing. Edwards with a long shot. His three will go down.
Okay, back-to-back threes here by Minnesota.
Shot clock is at five. Edwards tries to untether himself from the defense with a spinning fadeaway.
Ball's in this young man's hand. His ability to improvise.
Another great replay. And Anthony Edwards. It's a three.
Watch Ant-Man right here. I see the double team coming, but let me just raise up before the double team can get to me.
Denver's been closing quarters exquisitely tonight. 14-2 and 8-0 in the first half. Let's see what they do here. Edwards marching ahead.
Watch the move right here. Hits the Jets. Goodness.
Justin Holliday didn't want anything to do with this poster right here.